Hello, my name is Scott Haskins. I'm with Fine Art Conservation Laboratories. And since studying mural conservation in Italy in 1975, we have worked on murals and consulted on mural projects in Europe and all over the United States. The purpose of this very quick video is to give you a visual example of similar surveys and conservation services that we performed in Dallas, Texas at Fair Park. I think you'll find this very interesting.
Approximately 50 monumental murals covering over 25,000 square feet have been the focus of our work with Fair Park and the City of Dallas. This is the Food and Fiber Building, and this is the Centennial Building where many murals are located. This public art is truly inspirational for millions of people who visit this property every year. During the survey or before conservation treatments, tests and analysis should be conducted for the safety of the art. This might involve cross sections to analyze the overpaint in order to keep the original paint safe. Cleaning tests make sure that original paint is safe. FACL is experienced in handling project logistics nationwide, no matter how big or how small. Murals that had once been painted out at Fair Park needed to be cleaned, recuperated, and brought back. Here are some images of some of the walls that were painted out. Under these layers of paint were beautiful murals painted back in the 40s. These next two walls had some of the most beautiful murals underneath these layers of paint. The process of removing overpaint safely, that means without damaging the original paint, can be very tricky. Tests are made, small samples are taken, and then everyone that works on the project is a skilled conservator, knowing exactly the parameters of use of the materials and being sensitive to the very delicate nature of the original paint. The experience, work ethic, and professionalism of the conservators works together for the good of the artwork and the final result. Murals exposed to the public may need extra protection in the future. So, here are some of the transformations that took place in Fair Park. This is before, and this is after. Here is another before with the fabulous results after. These murals were 40 feet high and 20 feet wide. And this mural turned out to be one of the most beautiful. Our interests in the mural don't quit with the end of the conservation project. For instance, proposals for sunscreens to protect the murals after conservation were submitted. Since the conservation treatments 12 years ago, another general survey and study of the murals was performed, and it was freezing weather. An important long-term benefit to Fair Park has been our working with contractors before, during, and after construction on the property to protect the murals. The esplanade was going to kick up a lot of cement dust. And so we consulted with the contractor and helped them to make sure that the murals were protected along with the bas reliefs and the other sculptures. Scott Haskins and FACL are uniquely qualified, as you can see, to consult, survey, perform conservation treatments, as you can see these beautiful murals by Kent Twitchell have been tagged pretty heavily.
And the question is, can they be cleaned, and what will it take? This is half of the mural. And the other half of the mural is on the other side of the freeway. I would like to invite you to give careful consideration to our expertise and experience. We would like to put these to work for you.